UTRGV men's and women's basketball back on the court, while baseball is back on the field for their first practices of the season. A senior makes a big impact in a new position for UTRGV volleyball. And for the second year in a row, UTRGV women's golf gets an import from Morgan State. All that and more coming up inside this edition of V Nation.
That's V for Valley,
V for Victory,
V for Vaqueros.